Hey, you been working out, by the way? You look really buff.
Yeah, thank you. I have been working out. I'm feeling buff. I'm feeling good.
You look pretty good, too, by the way. You been lifting?
Yeah, you look good, too. You know, you look
great. You look really good, too. You look real buff and ripped.
Man, can't believe how cool and buff we are.
Yeah, we sure are, because you know why?
Why?
Because we're doing the right things. We're eating right. We're exercising. We're lifting weights. You know, we're doing all the right stuff.
Yeah, I'm on a no-carb diet right now. I'm in ketosis right now.
Yeah, me too. No carbs, zero carbs. I'm just letting my body be fueled by my natural fat stores.
Yeah, the natural fat stores.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah,
no, I haven't done any carbs or nothing.
Yeah, me neither.
You know, you look real muscular,
what?
You know?
Yeah, you look real muscular too.
Hey, can I touch your muscles?
No, you can't touch my muscles.
These are my muscles. Go get your own muscles. You want to go around touching muscles?
Oh, I'll touch a muscle right now. I'm going to touch my own muscle. I'm touching it right now.
Hey, don't do that. Hey, stop touching your muscle.
I'm touching my muscle all day right now.
Hey, stop. Come on. We should be focusing on the Chirorpian and the purple guy, and you're busy touching on your muscle.
Yeah, I'm going to touch my muscle all day because you tried to provoke me.
I didn't provoke you.
Yes, you did. You provoked me. And now I'm going to touch my muscle.
All right, look, fine. Look, just I'll touch my muscle too. All right, and then we'll call it even.
Okay, fine. All right, ready? On the count of three.
All right, one, two, three. All right, we're touching the muscles.
Oh, man, we're touching these muscles.
We're touching our muscles.
Oh, boy. All right,
okay, are we done? We got it out of our system.
Are we done? We got it out of our system. We touched our muscles.
Yeah, that was good. I'm glad we did that. You know, it was good to touch my muscle.
You know, you worked this hard for it. You'd like to be able to touch it every now and again.
Yeah, I agree with you there. I agree with you there.
Man, I could really go for some delicious candy or some sugar.
Come on, partner, you're the puzzle master. I mean, figure out some way to kill those Glorkon clones.